What I like about the food truck scene in Tupelo right now is that it's new. And everybody likes everything that's new. Everything that's new is always hot and popular.
I think it's awesome. You know, the more the merrier, I've always said. Atmosphere out here on Fridays when there's three food trucks is, you know, it's something totally unique, something that you don't see around, you know, these parts very much. You know, it's always in larger cities, and, you know, we were happy to bring it here.
I think it's been really good. We've had a lot of support from the city. People, the city, everybody here has been so supportive and coming out and trying our food. And I think it's just going to grow.
I hope to see it. More events like the food truck product give people in other communities an opportunity to try the food trucks that may not be able to get downtown during this hour that want to have this atmosphere.
I like to see it get bigger. I can see more food trucks to come in town and have the different variety of a, you know, bigger city kind of mentality here in Tupelo.
We hope to see more variety now. I mean, there's several different food areas that aren't represented now, and so we'd love to see them come in.
So I hope it grows, you know, and I hope people catch on, and you know, I hope people come enjoy our food, because it's really good food. A really good price, and it's you know, on beautiful days like this, it's a no-brainer in my opinion.